Hello, Commander Shepard. Welcome to the Armax Arsenal Arena. Armax Arsenal and the Citadel Tourist and Visitor Board have registered you for a complimentary competitor's pass. You may start a match by going downstairs and selecting simulator options. When you are ready, enter the locker room.
Thank you. four, three, two, one. Round one.
Matches on the lower level.
5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Round two.
Finances. What does he know about combat?
You sell model ships to tourists.
Enjoy the show.
Besides, the guy's smart.
Yeah, lots of people are smart. It doesn't mean that...
And he's rolling in credits. Did you see his combat gear? Are you really surprised he won?
Gear's not that important if the player's good enough. I mean, I could beat Marlevon like this.
Really? Willing to put some money on it?
Combat simulator competitors. Please prepare for your matches on the lower level. The next match will be starting soon. Good luck to the competitors. Enjoy the show.
2.
Do this or not? Because I could just take your money now.
Yeah, let's do this.
Good luck, buddy.
Combat simulator competitors, please prepare for your matches on the open level.
Round one.
Not to kick you while you're down, but I think you owe me twice now. Once for the Barlavon match, and once for this fine effort.
Yeah, here. Hey, since I know you have it, can I borrow a couple hundred credits?
What for?
I think I need some gear. Maybe some metagel.
The next match will be starting soon. Good luck to the competitors.
Final round. Kill streak.
brought to you by Rosenkopf Materials. For a piece of the action, or just peace of mind.
Saying that because you won.
The next match will be starting soon. Good luck to the competitors.
Three, four, five. 1. Final round.
Acknowledge.
Thank you.
Right.
history being made.
The next match will be starting soon. Enjoy the show.
Just got new gear.
Three.
Combat Simulator. Competitors, please prepare for your matches on the lower level.
Heard there's a new high score.
Commander Shepard's going to be hard to beat.
New gear.
Thank you.
soon.
Confirm!
Down. Kill streak, Alizora brought to you by Rosenkopf Materials. For a piece of the action, or just peace of mind.
Thank you.
brought to you by Rosenkopf Materials. For a piece of the action, or just peace of mind.
Arena.
The match is over. This match brought to you by Eldfell Ashland Energy. We power, we provide.
Got new gear.
Yes, Commander. Yes.
Arsenal Arena would like to inform viewers at home not to adjust your display device.
Simulator competitors, please prepare for your matches on the lower level.
Thank you.
Please prepare for your matches on the lower level.
Exactly the same as the others.
That's exactly the point. Other than a couple small badges, nobody knows the difference. I mean, the car is barely broken. C-Sec would be all over this guy if it was decked out.
Too bad.
Hey, how are you? Looking forward to tomorrow? Of course I remember. Lands. I thought you could meet me down on the strip. We'd go from there. Anything you want to do, just name it. You want to go where?
Out for a night on the strip. Make an unforgettable visit to the sewer post.
The real difficulty, of course, will be getting the Pi-Jack to perform.
Pi-Jack? I don't recall there being Pi-Jacks in Macbeth. Unless they lived in Burnham Wood. Did Pi-Jacks come to Dunsany?
I added the Pi-Jack in. He will view events with an animal innocence, uncorrupted by ambition.
I can't believe no one's thought of that before. It's brilliant.
Help that we had some brutal side objectives, but even then, we had to disable these Reaper indoctrination devices, and this crazy ex-Cerberus Vanguard guy insists on doing it. He's running all over the place getting killed, and I'm yelling at him, let me do it, I can cloak.
Infiltrator good for devices, or engineer with drone or decoy, or me, because me don't die.
Yes, thank you.
I try to let loose with a concussive shot, but I'm covered in those bees, the swarmers, everything's overloaded. And then this huge biotic explosion rips through the Scion and saves my ass.
Sorry?
Volus.
Ouch.
See what the point is.
No, you wouldn't, joyless turd.
I mean, straight line speed is well and good, but how does a corner?
Let's do corners like Songbird on a sunny morning.
Right.
Combine
Thank
arsenal
you.
Supplies.
Come again.
Welcome to Kanala Exports.
Kanala Exports is pleased to offer goods for security and peace
we
of mind.
We appreciate your visit. Welcome to Agor Munitions.
Agor Munitions, for deals you never see coming. Remember, all purchases made by... Welcome to Cypertine Armory. proceeds from all sales go to help the troops on
Thank
power.
Thank you for munitions. We're showing your credit report
as AM Trading Limited.
Welcome to the Citadel.
Welcome to Nosastra Sporting Goods. Our selections include rare technology upgrades from the Terminus systems. Welcome to Casa Fabrication Weaponry. Proceeds from all purchases go to help our men and women serving in the
Casa
Alliance.
Casa Fabrication Weaponry hasn't forgotten Earth. Neither should you.
Spectre status recognized. Please select a destination.
One moment, please.
While the Alliance takes heavy losses,
now arriving at Presidium Embassy.
Look, I filled out all the forms requested and jumped through every hoop. I don't even know where the Yota is.
Spectre status recognized.
Status recognized. One moment, please. Now arriving at Docking Bay E-24. Emergency civilian housing.
What are you doing here?
I'm waiting.
Waiting? Waiting for who?
Oh, for my parents. They put me on the rescue.
Welcome to Batarian State Arms.
I guess this is a secret place. Look, if anyone bothers...
Stand strong for your people with Batarian State Arms.
Sure thing, sir. Thanks.
Batarian State Arms, defending the hegemony.
Spectre status recognized.
One moment, please.
Now arriving at Docking Bay D-24.
Commander?
Watching the Geth fleet move, it's like thousands of stunt flyers in formation. Creepy stunt flyers, whose ships look like some sort of cockroach wasp thing.
How's the ship holding up, Edie?
The envelope of mass-free space we create when we travel at FTL limits any impact of micro-collisions with ambient dust. Nevertheless, some ablation does occur at subluminal speeds. Normandy will need maintenance before the year is out.
If we live that long, I will totally spring for it.
Hello, Shepard.
Commander.
Mm-hmm.
Hey there.
Stay. Good dog.
Ma'am?
I just don't get the quarry. I really just do not get them.
Ready when you are.
Tonight, he had Counselor Valern at gunpoint. Now, he's disappeared. We give you his history, his enemies, and his name, Kai Lang. How long before he's caught? The Council's best guess, here in the battle space. Does Dr. Tassoni ever let you in her room? Because she keeps me out. Do we need to talk, Commander?
Not right now, Allers.
Let me know when we do.
If you require mates, please look elsewhere. Commander.
Hey there. Hello, Shepard.
How's it going?
Just reviewing some charts.
Kill somebody. And if Cerberus is taking our dishonorable discharges and Cat 6 washouts, that's just one more reason they're not worth a damn.